Hi, I'm Michael Nathanson.
And I'm Dan Nathanson with the Nathanson Brothers Real Estate Team, your South Florida real estate resource.
Thanks for visiting our video blog. Today we're going to give you a quick update on the state of the South Florida market.
So before we begin, we'd like to draw your attention to a couple of links on our blog. First, if you're looking to make a move and sell your property, click the free home value report link. Or if you're looking to buy a home, click the search all homes for sale link. Now, back to our topic. So let's quickly talk about the current state of the real estate market. Are we in a buyer's market or a seller's market right now?
When we checked the research this morning, both Palm Beach and Broward counties are currently what we would call seller's markets.
Seller's market. Okay, so what does that mean? What's the difference between a buyer's market and a seller's market?
Well, a seller's market means that there are currently more people looking to buy a home than there are people looking to make a move and sell.
Okay.
And a buyer's market means that there are currently more people looking to sell than there are people looking to buy.
Okay, interesting. So right now, the inventory level of homes for buyers to choose from is on the low side. So we're in a seller's market. Would you agree?
I would.
Okay, so how would you say that affects the value of homes in our area?
Well, when inventory levels are low, there's typically gentle upward pressure on prices.
Okay, interesting. And what do interest rates look like today?
Well, we just checked, and for a 30-year fixed mortgage, we're mostly seeing rates in the mid to high 3% range.
Okay, wow. So what does that mean for buyers and sellers out there?
Well, it means rates are still incredibly low and affordable. So it's a great time to buy because it's so inexpensive to borrow money and buy with leverage.
Awesome. So how about for sellers? I mean, that sounds like for buyers. How about for sellers? Would you say it's a good time to sell?
Definitely. With rates being so low, there are a lot of buyers out there. So if the property is in good condition, priced right, and marketed well, it should sell for top dollar in less than a month.
Awesome. Yeah. Awesome.
So thanks for watching our video blog. If you're thinking of buying or selling a home, call or email us today for a no-cost and no-obligation consultation.
Thanks again. Have a great day.
Bye.